Okay, guys, we're here to play some Super Mario Bros. 3. And this is going to be a longer video. I got plenty of recording time. I've really tried to organize this room so that we can get through a full video. Let's just see what happens here. And let's have some fun. You can tell I haven't played this game in a really long time, so yeah, let's play a card game instead first. Oh, I screwed up. Level 6 is a pain in the ass. I'm gonna check the video frame, guys, and I lost my mushroom, of course. Not paying attention. Almost fell in the lava. Very rusty at this game. Haven't played it really that much. But I do remember back in the day when you could have tournaments. This was one of the most popular games for the NES library. You could literally play it for hours on end and find something new all the time. Again, I'm running this game on a retro console on a 1998 Sony TV big screen. Get away from me, man. Come on. I always... can't stand that guy. Let's try it again. Gotta check the video and see where we're at. Hey, I got my mushroom. Okay, doing better. Good. Whoa, oh, I almost died there. That would've been bad. No. We're not gonna play that game. Yes, I know there's like secret passageways and all the other stuff. I could care less at this point. I just want to play the game and have fun, and I died. I used to be so good at this game. Apparently not so much. It has been 15 years since I've actually played this game all the way through. So I guess give me some slack on that. I am glad that the game still works. And like I said, we're gonna be testing out other games too. Oh, how did I do that? That's weak sauce. Come on. I really hit the jump button and then I got shrunk. We can tell the computer cheats, obviously. But we've always known that. Oh my god, what? The jump button likes... I've never had that happen before. The jump button like stuck in place, I couldn't move it. I don't know what that's about. And I gotta completely start over. There we go. Okay. Doing better than last time. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. And do I... Oh, I don't get the... I don't get the bonus. There we go. I got... I don't care. You gotta be kidding me. There we go. There we go. We're doing better now. And I got 2 stars. Now we're gonna try the game. There we go. Now we're getting back to how I used to play. Smart. That's what happens when you don't play Super Mario Bros. 3 for like 15 years. You lose your skill. I remember sitting at lunch tables with my friends and figuring out like secrets about the Super Mario Brothers games that nobody else knew about, because people would get like codes offline. Kids, that was like long before they had online gaming services. This is back when Nintendo was the ruler of video games. Well, they had Sega as competition, but pretty much it was Nintendo everywhere. So we just defeated the castle. So we're gonna go. Actually, we're gonna go all the way over. Well, wait a minute. I guess I don't need that. I can go down here. This is my favorite level when I was a kid. I know I just skipped like half the level, but I want to get my other star if I can. And I got a 1-up. What up? I can't stand this level. Really hard. It makes me really nervous. Oh my god, I almost fell. Okay, I've done good so far without falling. I'm not jinxing myself though. Okay, that was almost bad. Glad you didn't do that.